You, dear ones, you are the greatest gift. Give yourself to this world. Share your love, for it will never run out. Share your peace, for it cannot be destroyed. Share yourself, for you are eternal. The world's dear one, the world is changing. You are here to bring it into light. Radiate your light. Radiate your love. Bring this world back into the conscious recognition, the conscious remembrance of God. I am love. I am light. I am truth. Affirm that which you know. Do not battle against that which you believe you don't. Do not fight to wander through the maze of your confusion. Simply command that you have risen above it. Be the love that you seek. Be the clarity that you desire. Be the light that you are. This, dear ones, is an experience beyond time. In each and every moment, you can step out of the confusion of linear time-bound thinking. You can step out of the process of linear time-bound creation. You, dear ones, can rise above the structures that humanity has created in limitation, and you can live from this place. You can create in an instant. You can create love. You can create any emotion at all. You can create any thought. You, dear ones, can create in physical manifestation when you have reached a purified state. You, dear ones, you are what you have been looking for. Start declaring your truth here and now. You are the light. You are the love. You are truth. And so, dear ones, you have a choice. Do you wish to radiate your spiritual love? Do you wish to radiate your spiritual light? Do you wish to share your eternal truth? Or do you instead, dear ones, wish to absorb the limitation, the hatred, the war, the suffering, and the confusion of this current world? Will you radiate? Or will you absorb? The choice, dear ones, is yours. A spiritual master radiates. radiates, and in the process of this nuclear radiation of spiritual light, the material world is changed. The material world is purified, and no harm will befall any man. This, dear ones, this is the path of the Master. This is the path of you. Take up your calling, answer your heart, be the Christed warrior that you know you are. Shine your love, shine your light, and let us raise this world together. Many blessings, dear ones, much love, and only love. Namaste.